free na siya ka 5 gig mo.
Oo, oh, nga i-cloud mo ba?
Sa cellphone mo, video ma?
Ah, kundi na niyo, good. Ara kayo dyan dilo.
Ilan, sir?
Ladies and gentlemen, we are now monitoring the test flight of our RB-U62A. This is a registered machine that will enhance productivity and efficiency, especially in our rice fields here in Cebu. Likewise, this is a learning program for our students in agriculture that will enhance their digitalization learning processes, complemented with SGS, Swiss base.
Yes, sir.
Ilagay niyo 15 liters per hectare, ubusin niya po yung 15 liters sa isang hectare po. Ikaw po niyo niya po yun.
Tapos yung line spacing po natin, yung pagitan po niya,
oh, 4
meter po. Then yung height natin is 4.1, pwede po natin siyang adjust ng 4. Okay. Then kung okay na po siya, pwede na po natin siyang start operation.
Okay, sir.
4.4 hectares.
Yeah, okay.
So pag dating sa 0.5, siguro landing na natin.
0.5 hectares.
But this is like 30 minutes.
Wala na siyang ginagawa. Hindi mo na po siya kukontrolin. Basta nakamonitor ka lang po sa drone tsaka sa...
You get the pilot here? Oh, this is Pilot Jordan. Captain Jordan. And... that's getting to be autopilot already, right?
Sir, can you manually override the controls? Gusto niyo gamitin yung joystick? Kaya.
Yes, sir. Pero pag ginamit mo to, sir, magpo-pause siya, hihinto po siya.
Ah, okay. So mawawala yung yes. Plan niya.
Hindi siya susunod. Pwede po siyang i-resume agad, sir.
Okay. So.
Part of the 5-way DJI application drone.
16 liter. Magsin siyang mapauwi.
Very smooth landing.